morning class. Today we are going to continue with same topic, angles in a polygon. But today we'll be looking at the interior angles of polygons. I repeat, the interior angles of polygons. Now let's look at our objectives for today. The first objective here, we should be able to state different examples of polygons. Second one, you should be able to state the formula for finding the sum of interior angles of a polygon. The third objective we have, you should be able to solve problems on the interior angles of polygons. Now, the first formula I have here, to find the sum of interior angles of a polygon, I have to expression here. The first one is saying that the sum of interior angle of a polygon is n minus 2 in bracket 180 degrees. The second formula is saying that the sum of interior angle of a polygon is 2n minus 4 all in bracket 90 degrees. Both of them are saying the same thing. Now, we have another expression which says that each interior angle of a polygon, if you want to find each interior angle of a polygon, the formula is you need to find the sum of the interior angle first, then you divide it by the number of sides. Now, our first example here is to calculate the size of interior angle of our 15-sided polygon. Don't forget that I said we are going to give examples of polygons, different examples. Polygons start from triangle. Triangle is a polygon of three sides. So when you are talking of triangle, for triangle, your n is 3. We have another example of polygon, quadrilateral, that is four-sided shape. The n is 4. We have another one that is a pentagon, five-sided shape. Now, in this case, our n is 5. We have as many as possible. This is pentagon. This is quadrilateral, one we talked about in our last class. We also have hexagon. We have heptagon, we have octagon, we have nonagon, we have decagon. And we have decagon. So all these are examples of a polygon. Now, let's solve this question. Calculate the size of an interior angle of a 15-sided regular polygon. We are asked to calculate the size of the interior angle. We have been given the number of sides. The number of sides is 15. Now, they ask us to calculate the size of the interior angle, so we are looking for the sum. That is n minus, we have, let's use 2n minus 4 in bracket 90. So since our n is 15, then we have 2 times 15 minus 4 in the bracket 90. That is 30 minus 4 in bracket 90. So 30 minus 4 will give you 26 times 90. And when you multiply, you have 90 multiplied by 26, which will result to be 6 times 0, 0. 6 times this, 54. 2 times 0 is 0. 2 times this, 18. And your final answer here will be 0, 4. 5 plus this, 3, then 2. So we are going to have our angle to be 2340 degrees. Thank you very much. And God bless you.